Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you just a quick little thing I bought from Sephora. Purchased it during the Black Friday sales, and I actually purchased several different items that I did reviews on, and I'll link those down below. One is the Too Faced Everything Nice palette, and the other one is the Too Faced bronzer collection. So if you guys are interested to see that, I'll link those videos down below too. But today I'm just going to be talking about this limited holiday collection item by Tarte. And this is the packaging. It's just really cute. And this is the... So this is called the Park Ave Princess Contour Palette. And this is just what the box looks like. And I'm not going to lie, I was a sucker for the packaging. That's what attracted me to it. I absolutely love this... Don't mind my fingerprints. This is just like an all beautiful metallic gold case. So bad because my fingerprints, but it's just this beautiful gold case, and it says Park Ave Princess. I just am a sucker for this package. I just love it. I think this packaging is like beautiful. It's so luxurious. So you have the gold packaging, the gold on the outside. You open it up, and there's a very nice size mirror. And so other than the packaging that I absolutely adore and love, it comes with a really nice matte bronzer. It's called Park Ave Princess. Then it comes with a blush and a highlighter. The blush is in Posh. And then this is called Champagne Gold. So that is the bronzer, just a really nice matte brown. And this is the blush, which is kind of like a light rosy pink. And this is the highlight shade, which is a pretty champagne highlight. Okay, so this is the highlight color, if you can see it. This is the bronzer, and then that's the blush. So highlight, bronzer, blush. I think these are beautiful shades. I think this palette would be best for people who are fair skin toned to maybe medium, light to medium skin tone. If you're medium to dark, this probably wouldn't be a very good palette for you. I don't think I could use this in the summertime. I don't think it would show up on me very well, but I think this would be perfect for light to medium skin tones. It does give a very nice natural look, so it's not going to be something very dramatic. Maybe for some of you who are on the paler side, it might be more of a dramatic makeup for you. But for me, like medium skin tones, it'll be more of a natural look and a really nice palette to use like an everyday look. So I really do love this. I believe it retails around $35. I got some really good deals on Black Friday, but I do think it's worth it. The bronzer by itself is around the same price. So if you're in the market to get that bronzer, definitely look for this first, because you can get the beautiful limited edition case with the blush and the highlighter for the same price, and it has that beautiful mirror. I am in love with this packaging. They did such a great job, and I'm so happy I got it. I just love it so much. Hopefully I answered all your guys' questions. If I didn't and there's something I missed, just ask me down below, and I'll try to get to you guys as soon as I can. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye.